grace and peace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Standing on behalf of Taylor and Garret, welcome this most wonderful evening in their young lives together. The church teaches us that their love for each other is actually a sign of God's love for all of us. So this evening we not only rejoice with you, we rejoice because of you. We pause for a moment. Lord Jesus, you are the Son of the living God. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ Jesus, you are Son of Mary and Son of Joseph's love. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord Jesus, you invite us one and all to live on the legacy of your great love for us. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us all to everlasting life. Good and gracious God, you have made the bond of marriage a holiness, a symbol of God's own love for us. Hear our prayers for Taylor and Garret. With faith in you and in each other, they pledge their love this day. May their lives always bear witness to the reality of that love. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.